Hello everyone, I'm in Fisher Online, and in today's video I just want to show how to catch sablefish here in Norway. It's in Norway that I currently am, and today's daily is the sablefish, and for the life of me I couldn't find a good bait for the sablefish. And I want to give credit for all this information to the following three guys. It's Airline Han, Daganik and Jinx. I want to thank those three players. They gave me the following information that works really well for the sablefish here in game. So full credit for them for this information and method. I hope I pronounced your names correct, guys. Please forgive me if I didn't pronounce it correctly. And let's just get this one out as well. Then I'm gonna show you guys the baits and the setups. Is another sablefish. Alright guys, now firstly where I'm fishing, if we look at the map, if you come out to spawn, come out to sea, and I had my best success, you see here where this deepish area makes a L shape here, if you can call it that. I had my best success in this whole area here, right here, just past the L shape into this area here. That's where I have my best success with the sablefish. There is also some of them over here at the island, but I caught a lot more of them in this whole little stretch here down here. So if you come out from the docks, you go out into sea where this little L-shaped start, you continue on and you come down here into this little area. That's where I had my most success at this stage anyway. Remember, in this game the hotspots of the fish always changing. If you don't get them here, maybe just try them in other similar depth areas. Then for the baits and the setups, guys, the baits that works the best for them is your salmon roe. Your salmon roe works the best, and you use them on a size 1 hook. That is the best for the sablefish. The setups themselves, I'm using my 30 kilogram setups here, because we know there is big fish here in Norway, so in case something big picks it up. But the sablefish themselves doesn't get that big. 18 kilogram rods should work, but I use my 30 kilogram setups to be safe for in case you pick up something big. Then another bait that I also had success on was the Nerys. I also caught a few on the Nerys, but on the Nerys you will catch some other stuff as well, and the Nerys you can also put on a size 1 hook. And that's basically the info, guys. And I don't never really cast far here in sea. And but by the time you're a level 37, you get here, you know how to do the sea fishing. Just wait a while, especially this area is where I'm now, is 25 meters. Just wait for your bait to hit the ground before putting down your rod. But yeah, at this level everybody knows that basic stuff like that. Yeah, that's it for the sablefish, guys. I really struggled to get these guys until like got the information on these baits, and from then on I was catching a lot of sablefish. And I just want to again thank those three players, Irlife Han, Daganik and Jinx. Thank you for this information, guys. And yeah, that's it for the Sablefish, guys. And if we look here, there's the Sablefishes that I caught. And you will see most of them is on the Salmon Row. They really like the Salmon Row. And I've caught a few that I caught on the Nereis as well. But on the Nereis rod you will get some other stuff as well. We've got a bite there. Sablefish, and on the Salmon Row, this is one of the Salmon Row rods, and on the Salmon Row in this area I only caught sablefish. So you can, even if you need to do a daily for them, you can even put all three your readers feeder rods with the Salmon Row. I on the Salmon Row on this hook size on this specific area, I very rarely that I caught anything other than the sablefish. So that's it for this video, guys. That's how you get the sablefish here in Norway. Tight lines to all. Have fun. I will see you again. Cheers.